Samsung Dishwasher Model DW80K5050UW. We've had this dishwasher for, I don't know how many years now. I pull apart phones and other things. Well, that's the Torx 20 to pull the control panel and switch out of that door. I have already had this door apart and pulled out this piece here, which was the issue. But I'm going to show you how I did it real quick, just to make things a little simpler. You don't need a lot of special materials to do this. You just need a T20, a Torx 20, and all you have to do is take this one, 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 and this one off. You don't need to take these out. Suppose I could have fixed it, but you know what? Not worth it. For $26 or $30 or whatever it costs, 2 days delivery. There, money saved. However, you could just line everything back up, pull the wires, make sure they're not getting pinched anywhere. And that should be it. Make sure everything is tight. You don't need to torque it down. There's no torque wrench. Oh. And that's it. Completely installed. The old one is junk. Make sure everything is working. Yep. As a side note, I found this on Temu or Alibaba, one of them. And yeah. It was well worth the $2.99. You know, thanks for watching.